So this video is about how to perform 10 tests. Before you do 10 tests, first measure the person's audiogram. So here is an example audiogram where the person has a steeply sloping sensory neural hearing loss. So we are suspecting the person might have a dead region in at 4000, 2000 and 1000 hertz, right? So now let's see how to do the 10 test. So here's the 10 test CD. All right, so first thing first, you need to calibrate the CD. That's basically making sure that the VU meter is set to zero. So we have it on disk 4 now. Play the CD, select track 1, which is basically a pure tone presented. So you use that to set the VU meter to zero. On the channel 1, select external A, insert, and the right ear. We're measuring the threshold in the right ear. On the channel 2, select external B, insert, and then make sure that you select the same ear, right ear here. Both the noise and the tone should be presented to the right ear. So the CD, press interrupt to make sure that it's playing a tone. Okay. And then adjust the VU meter so that it is zero. Repeat the same for channel 2. All right, now that we have set the VU meter to zero, what we need to do is set the noise level based on the person's threshold. So this test can be performed between 500 and 4000 hertz. So let's say we are starting to measure the threshold at 2000 hertz. We are suspecting there is a dead region at 2000 hertz. What we need to do now is present the noise 10 dB above the threshold. On the 10 CD, you see the track 6 is for 2000 hertz. So what you need to do is select track 6 and then play the signal through the CD player. Here on channel 2, you need to select external B and set the intensity of the noise at 90 dB and press interrupt. So now the noise is routed to the right ear. All you need to do now is measure the person's threshold using the tone in the CD. So we're selecting external A, insert, and the tone is going to the right ear. So use the channel 1 and play the tone. So let's just assume that the person's threshold now is at 95 dB. So mark that on your audiogram. So now, if you want to measure the threshold at 1000 hertz, where the person's actual threshold is 60 dB, what you need to do is set the noise level at 70 dB. If the threshold is below 60 dB anywhere, even if it was at 50 dB, set the noise threshold at 70 dB. You do the same, but what you need to do is just change the track to track 4 here. So we were at track 6. Go back to track 4, which is for 1000 hertz, and set the noise level here on channel 2 to 70 dB. Make sure it's playing continuously and use external A to measure the person's threshold again. Let's just assume that the person's new threshold now is 85 dB. Mark that on your audiogram. So that's how you measure 10 test threshold.